underway with Ryan Kessler winning the opening faceoff for Vancouver. Kevin Bieksa on defense with Dan Hamhuis. Kessler up front with Booth and Raymond. And here's Mason Raymond in on the right wing, cuts to the middle, loses the puck, Booth falls and he scores! 13 seconds in. Goals in three straight games for David Booth, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Well, John, you and I were talking before the game about how David Booth is going to the net. And right from the face-off, Ryan Kessler wins the draw. Kevin Bieksa up the boards, and David Booth starts to play with the pass to Mason Raymond. Then where does he go? Right to the net, right down the middle, right to the net, and the rolling puck backhand up and over. J.S. Jaguar makes the original pass to Mason Raymond, picks up the loose puck, and gets it up and over the goaltender.